Every baby needs to have access to quality health care, whether it's a baby in the US or a baby in a village somewhere in Africa.
I mean, you'll never go wrong choosing neonatology. I think it is the most interesting, on the forefront of science and ethics field there is in pediatrics.
You get to see the joy that these babies bring their families once they leave, and I think it provides you with a lot of hope for the future of these babies that you're taking care of.
The best things about being at Mayo is we are bringing cutting-edge technology directly to our NICU patients. I honestly feel inspired every day. This is the object I brought today. So this is a card from a patient's family, the first patient that I gave a genetic diagnosis to.
So that is actually an amplified stethoscope. This amplifies sound about 100 times more than a normal stethoscope. I'm hearing impaired, and it's been a game changer for me.
When I think of a meaningful object from this time in fellowship, the first thing that came to mind was my wedding ring, actually. Now that I'm scrubbing in the NICU frequently, it's something you have to take off to be hygienic and keep babies safe. And so every time I take it off now, I think of my wife and my children.
I brought a book that the residents gave me after chief year, The Giving Tree, which I think is pretty accurate. You give so much of yourself and your time to your career, but it's all worth it in the end.
I always remember that moment when it became very apparent to me that I wanted to pursue a career both in neonatology and in genetics.
It allowed me to walk confidently into the room knowing that I can take care of every baby just like anyone else can.
I think it just highlights the type of community you need. And what we have here at Mayo is that we're a big family and we're all here for each other, so.
Neonatology training here at Mayo is truly an individualized experience. I've been able to do exactly what I had dreamed of doing, and every single person here is working to help me achieve those goals.
A lot of fellowships will ask, if you come here, this is what you can do. That's not what we do. We say, if you come to Mayo, who do you want to become?
Everybody has their own path, so no matter what you want to do, we're going to be able to help you find what that path is that's right for you.
I'm very passionate about global health. My fellowship program has been able to create a pathway, allow me to go for conferences in East Africa and West Africa.
I'm very interested in the intersection of genomics and neonatology, and came to a couple of the consultants in the NICU with a new idea and something that I wanted to pursue. And they just said, how can we help? How can we make this happen?
Our input is taken super seriously, and if I say, like, hey, I really want to learn about this imaging, the fellowship is so responsive, and, you know, a week or two we would have a high quality lesson about it. It's just about having the support and the flexibility that our fellowship allows.
I've moved around a lot. I'm originally from Ghana, West Africa. I did my undergrad in Grand Rapids, Michigan, the Middle East in Israel for medical school, and then came to Minnesota for residency and also for fellowship. Whenever I have a question about something, it could be something really simple, something really routine, there's always been someone I could go to, and I felt welcome.
We do a good job of checking in with our fellows to make sure that they are having all of their needs met, whether that is from a career standpoint, how did a high-risk delivery go, and making sure that they are taking care of themselves.
I think the reason that our clinic is so special is really the team approach. Each child and family, when they come into NICU, are seen by a whole team of people. We really go through the family's needs and decide what best providers are going to help support the family once they've been home.
We take care of a very diverse patient population. I think it's really important for us to mirror that in providers that are also providing that care for our babies.
The staff is amazing. The consultants, the nurse practitioners, the residents, they all want you there. They all include you. And it's just such a great team to be a part of.
Intentionality to us means giving time and space sufficient for the development of expertise. If that's procedural mastery, we do that in the mastery lab with proceduralists. And if it's telemedicine skills, we do that with teleneonatology expert.
Simulation-based training is the foundation of our training in teleneonatology, and that's where our fellows start. Through these simulated consults, they start learning those best practices in communication and teamwork when they're really working with a care team they don't know very well.
Our NICU follow-up clinic is a good piece of the whole puzzle in your training. Fellows gain a lot of experience in knowing what these families are dealing with once they go home from the NICU.
All the consultants, they're really intentional about providing support for fellows early in training so that they can be successful on rounds, and then giving them graduated autonomy as time moves on to eventually, during the third year, really being able to run rounds effectively.
Our program is built on the idea that we can help everyone become great in their own way, to be that beautiful clinician who gets to bring art and science to the bedside every day.
Neonatology is a great specialty. Mayo is the perfect program. It just offers just an ideal balance of support from program leadership, opportunities for research, and really high-level clinical care.
The opportunities here at Mayo are endless. I'm currently part of the Clinical Innovation and Entrepreneurship Academy, really working towards becoming a future leader in innovation and entrepreneurship.
We're not just there as a body to do the work, we're really prioritized our learning needs.
It's been really nice and interesting to be able to have a pattern and be able to pursue that pattern in fellowship.
I think our fellowship program is uniquely positioned to prepare our fellows to lead in this space. They have a great amount of experience. They know the current knowledge, and they also understand what questions still need to be answered.
Our fellowship, it's a gift that the fellows receive during their 3 years of training. It's a gift that they then take with them that they can share with other people.
But I think a cool thing about Mayo is that I was actually born here as a preterm baby. It's just a really fun full circle thing to feel like I'm filling the shoes of the people who came before me and trying to carry on that legacy here at Mayo.